Hello friends, welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Bollywood actor Jackie Shroff's family. Jackie Shroff is an Indian actor, producer and a former model. Jackie was born on 1st February 1957 in Udgir, Maharashtra, India. His birth name is Jaikishan Kakubhai Shroff, but he uses Jackie Shroff as his screen name. Jackie was born into a Gujarati family. His father, late Kakabhai Haribhai Shroff, was an astrologer. His mother was Huru Nisa. She converted to Hinduism after marriage and took the name of Rita. Jackie had brother named Hemant Shroff, who died in 1967 at the age of 17. He is married to his longtime girlfriend Aisha Dutt since 1987. Jackie and Aisha couple runs a media company, Jackie Shroff Entertainment Limited. They jointly owned 10% shares in Sony TV from its launch until 2012, when they sold their stake and ended their 15-year-long association with Sony TV. The couple gave birth to a son, Hemant Jay, also known as Bollywood new sensation Tiger Shroff. He has a daughter named Krishna. In Bollywood, he is good friends with Danny Dinzompa, Dimple Kapadia and Amrita Singh. Reportedly, in the early 80s, he was in relationship with Lina Somaiya, who was Tina Munim's niece. His father came from a Gujarati family of merchants and traders. However, they lost their entire money in the stock market. He shifted to a small one-room flat in Teenbatti at Malabar Hill in Mumbai, where Jackie was born and grew up. As a youngster, he modeled in a few advertisements, including Savage Perfumes. It was one of his classmates in school who gave Shroff his name Jackie and then filmmaker Subhash Ghai. He made film debut in 1982 through Bollywood film Swami Dada in a supporting role. After Swami Dada, Subhash Ghai launched him in titular role in the film Hero in 1983 opposite Meenakshi Seshadri. The film became such a hit that it is still considered one of the most celebrated romantic films in India. The film also established Jackie Shroff in Bollywood's big league. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.